right back. I'm just gonna walk on you. Don't worry, I'm not going back into space or anything. They're never gonna let me out of their sight again. Connie? Connie, I know you gotta get home and get some sleep, but once you're all rested up, I can't wait to tell you about everything. Being on a whole world was crazy. After I turned myself in, they put me on trial. And Lars was there, we got chased by killer robots. What a wild ride that was. And, I'm really happy to see you again. Are you happy to see me too?
Of course I'm happy to see you, Steven.
What?
But how could you just give yourself up like that?
Well, first I said it was my dad, and then I said it was my mom.
Ugh, no, I mean, you just gave up.
I had to. They were gonna take all those people. They were gonna take you.
But what about our training? Stevani, Jambuds, I believed in us. We could have done it together.
This is different. This whole thing was my fault, but I knew that I could fix it all if I turned myself in. And look, no one got hurt.
Well, except for Lars, but I saved him too.
But I'm hurt.
No, you're not. You're safe. You're here. I'm here. We're safe. Everything's fine.
It's not,
though. You know, it was a tough decision for me to make, but it had to be done.
You don't get it.
Get what?
Let's go, Lion.
Wow, Steven, that was so brave of you. I'm so glad you're back.